Hi there, Matt. Hi. James and Evan James. We choreographed our outfits today. I wanted to.
I got to get you both on screen here, so I got to tilt it a little bit. There
How's
we go.
That?
Oh, perfect.
Evan has a 2-hour delay today and an early release.
Awesome.
So I'm going to drop him off, loop around the school, and pick him up.
Well, what does your shirt say there, Evan?
My shirt says, I've got a mine of my own.
I've got a mine of my own. Minecraft, huh?
Uh-huh.
Oh, very nice.
So as we're walking into the station this morning, he hands me his backpack to carry in. Here, why don't you show them
how heavy you are carrying that?
This is how heavy Evan's backpack is.
Renee, try to pick that up.
Ow!
It's unbelievable how heavy that is.
That hurt!
Okay, this is heavy for me. Full grown adult.
Now, Evan, do you really bring that to school with you?
In a serious note, this could be seriously dangerous for a child over time.
So what are you doing?
Right,
what are you thinking?
I want to see what's in this thing.
Well, hold on, Evan. What do you normally bring to school with you?
Books, snacks. Second.
Okay.
I bring books,
homework. Your
ski pants.
And sneakers to change.
Sneakers,
into
gloves,
supposed to be.
And gloves.
And gloves. Yeah, but that gloves aren't heavy. I mean, what the heck are you doing?
Lunch.
Alright, here we go. All right. Shoes.
Here, take those.
Okay, you gotta get closer there, Evan, so I can get you in the get closer to the backpack.
Shoes.
Okay, there you go. That helps
shoes.
You.
Okay, so
okay your
down.
Shoes.
Okay.
So you gotta take your boots off when you get there, right?
We got our snacks and stuff. And
your lunch box. How heavy is that? Is that heavy?
No.
Not anything good?
Anything you wanna share in your lunch box? No.
Oh.
Ski pants.
In my lunch box, I have crackers, red Gatorade. Granola bar and Pop-Tart.
Nothing heavy.
Pop-Tarts?
A Pop-Tart.
Oh, just one. Then.
But a package where there's two inside each one. A couple books, hardcover, heavy books.
And you're going to be at school for how long? 2 hours today?
2 minutes.
No, 3 hours.
Okay, how many books was that?
That was two. Here's three more Minecraft books.
Yay!
Now, when are you going to have time to look at all these books, Evan?
Look.
Here, set those down.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Two more hardcover books. Set those down.
Oh, my word.
Ooh, a whole Minecraft tutorial.
No, that's a guide.
Oh, a guide. Just in case you need it at school.
Hold on, because the James ego doesn't, it's not big enough already. The friggin' Book of Evan.
I believe
a book about, it's an autobiography.
I believe a religion was formed from that book, actually.
The Book of Evan. Here's a.
Wait a minute, what do you do? Do you show the pretty girls this book?
Oh.
Is that what you do with it? What do you?
But here's a funny one.
But what do you do with that book at school, Evan?
I'm gonna show it to my class.
Yeah? It's like show and tell? What's the funny one?
Here's the last one.
Aw, very
nice. Well,
that was
my wedding day. Here's his homework and stuff that we did do yesterday. Put that down now. Put that down.
Oh, that you got to remember to bring in. So
there's pocket number one.
Oh, my
now
word.
We'll, dig into pocket.
And again, you're going to be at school for like 2 hours today.
A giant pump bottle of Germex. Are you a germaphobe?
Well, you know,
that's
kids get sick at school, you know? Keep it at school. We don't want it at home. That I sort of...
What the hell is my iPad doing in your backpack? He packed my iPad.
Well, now we know where that was this morning.
What the heck?
Evan, what are you doing?
What the heck is this? A microphone.
Speaking.
Oh, my.
Oh.
He goes around the hallway saying, and Nutty Two Boots Interactive Weather...
I'm done.
Shh, put it back. There. Awesome.
Hey, no! You're such a bad influence.